Hello, everyone. In today's short video, I share how I moved some pallets and some cinder blocks over to the chicken coop area and stage it for the future build. I had picked out 6 of the best pallets to act as the foundational walls of the chicken coop and wanted everything staged in the area so when I got to building, they'd be there and ready to go. I dragged, pushed, pulled, and twisted this pallet to get it over there. I did the same with the rest. At the end of the video, we get a visit from a local neighbor who comes to enjoy the shade of one of our pines up by the house. Her and her 2 babies are with her. My cat and I enjoy the show. I hope you guys do as well, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.